What's going on, guys? My name is Skabbard and welcome back to Overwatch. We have 5 loot boxes that we have saved up. Let's open these just really quickly. I like having you guys here for fun. It's always good to know. Let's see, we've just got some gold, 50, got a spray. Grooving, it's a victory pose. I don't think I have one for Lucio. Let's go with
next.
Next. Oh, Reaper's such a cocky SOB. So is every other player that plays the Reaper. Legendary, it's the Woodbot. So we have the brick skin for her, not gonna equip it. We have the Hanzo Kumo. I don't know what Kumo means. Looks like it's a stormy cloud for spray. But this is what we really wanna look at. The Woodbot skin. All I have is the little bush one where he's like all planty. So that's really cool, I'm glad we got that. What else do we have? Give me something good.
Young punks.
Oh, I like that one.
Get off my lawn.
Red Planet. He has a green skin on. I'm just gonna equip that one because it looks cool. I don't think I have a spray for him.
Life is more than a series of ones and zeros.
Ha! Binary code joke. Check. Yeah, this is, I have one with him that says, death is whimsical today. So I'm gonna keep that one. That's so cool. Purple. What do you got for me? Gold? So new victory pose. I think I need one. So that's great.
I think, therefore I am.
Interesting. That's the whole...
I'm not a miracle worker.
Yeah, you are, Mercy.
Well,
come on.
Not always.
There we go. 150 currency. Yeah, so this whole, I think therefore I am is a whole conversation, which we may or may not get into. The can you think, can you have a cognitive thinking, therefore do you exist, do you have a conscience, do you... Because their whole thing is they live in a world where robots and humans, like, you know, live together. They coexist. Anyway, so they've got a whole thing. So we have a duplicate skin. Yeah, I saw that coming out of there. What you're looking at, that's the Tracer sneaking up on the Widowmaker. We got 50. This says all heroes 50 currency. And this is the green, shiny booty Widowmaker with the open shirt. By the way, I've seen some cosplay of Widowmaker. It's pretty cool stuff, man. People are really creative. I want to see a cosplay of this. This is what I want to see a cosplay of. Anyway, guys, let's get to games. I can't use words. Let's get to playing Overwatch. All right, peeps. We're attacking. What do we need? Oh, we need a tank. You know what that means. We're playing D.Va. Oh, we're like into a match. Oh, dear. Here we go. Oh, we better get up there. I love D.Va. She's kind of like, she's my main squeeze. I mean, let's be honest, you can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with a Reinhardt. Let's just sneak up in here. Ready for this? Oh, you wanna go? You good, Hanzo? Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go, bro? Oh, I better get some of this health. Oh, what you gonna do? What you gonna do, Torbjorn? He's actually probably got me. Oh, just kidding. Yeah, he had me. I mean, I said just kidding, even though I should have said, yeah, I knew it. Okay, you know what? We do need a Reinhardt. No, I'm already halfway to... Oh, I guess I'm not.
I'm not a good loser.
All right, let's do this. Do they have a Bastion? Okay, they don't have a Bastion, which means I couldn't...
Enemy turret ahead.
I can go up there and kind of just like... stick my business in their face. We'll kill him, thank you. Oh, people died. Let's just kill him. His turret's dead. There we go. I try to reload every time with her, and I know there's no need. Let's just push her away. I'm getting sucked in! Getting sucked in! Let's just kill her. That'd be great. Yeah, there we go! Oh, baby! Here, fly with me. Did you fly with me? She didn't. Dang it, I thought she would. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Do they have a Mei? No, they don't. What you gonna do, dog? Fun fact. My, oh, come on, dude. Just back up. Where's those heals, bro? You know I've got a healer on me, right? Did it kill anybody? Oh, he actually killed... Wait, we killed... Each of our Junkrats killed a Mercy? Here, I just need some of this. Ow! Oh, come on, I forgot he was over there. Oh, no. Oh, no. McCree. Oh, no.
Yeah, look at this.
I think McCree, and I don't play him because of this, I think he is the... How do I say this lightly? He's the stupidest hero to ever exist. Is that light enough for you? Is that good enough? Oh shoot. I need heals, bro!
Need healing.
Where's my healer? She's around. She's around somewhere. Don't get caught, bro. Don't get caught by him. Oh, there is a May about. I knew it. Kick, kick, kick.
Behind you.
Oh, come on, come on. Come on, she's almost dead. Oh shoot, I don't have my dude ready to go. Oh, see, he just goes in, stuns you, and then shoots you in the mouth. I mean, they did technically nerf him to where he does have damage drop off with his long range bullets, but I've got my ult now, and it's gonna happen. I don't think a Widowmaker right now is a good call, but that's just me. I'm no professional gamer. I am. What am I kidding? All right, ready for this? We're just gonna walk right in there. By walk right in, I mean shoot right in here. We're gonna cue that. We're gonna hide down here. We're gonna not get a kill with it. We're gonna cause some mayhem though. Hop back in our thing. Absorb. What? That doesn't absorb it? That's stupid. I think that's the dumbest thing ever. Ooh! Ooh, I'm frozen! I think because how it works, her ult or her E, it claims blocks projectiles in an area in front of you. If she is projecting icy liquid or mist or whatever. Ooh, a Winston and a D.Va. See, the thing with D.Va is she actually does a decent amount of damage. I came in halfway, and I already have gold on the damage. Oh, come here, Mercy. What you gonna do? Oh my word. See, I just don't know. I don't know. I don't know if. Oh man, this team, like, we just have a weird team. A Junkrat. I'm gonna switch, guys. We have to. Someone that can cancel people from a distance. We're gonna try a little bit of Roadrunner. We're gonna see if we can just kind of from a distance poke. But their spawn is so close. Eh. Like, if I can kill a Mei, that'd be great. Are we just capping? What? That's such crap. Oh, the fact that it didn't kill Hanzo? Kind of absolute garbage. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. You gotta shoot and hit at the same time. Reload, reload. Come on. Come on, let her thing go down. Come on, I'm pushing him back. I killed her ult. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. They're getting all frozen. Oh, that was such a good wipe. Oh, man, they had two ults. They had the gravity hole, then they had the... freezing madness. Yeah, you can tell that I know the names of all these moves, can't you? It's so stupid. Oh, how you doing, dude? Junkrat, we're buddies, man. We're in the same club. I hear what sounds like a McCree waddling about. Excuse me. What is going on around here? Oh, we have a Reinhardt now? Ooh. Even though he died there, and his body's over here. Come here, McCree, I want to show you something.
60 seconds.
Oh crap. I need to reload. That's such absolute garbage. Alright, is Zahanzo still on that ledge? Let's go grab him. Come on, Junkrat. I thought we were friends, man. We were friends at one point. And I'm gonna die. Yep. Yeah, these aren't my best plays. That was a wasted ult, though. Come on, Reinhardt, you got this, baby! Contest it for us, let's go, boys! I'm assuming these are men. Oh, I'm gonna go full hog. Come on, Reinhardt. Dang it! Yeah, we're not gonna get it. This was kind of a weird game. I don't like the games where you're coming halfway. I do love the games where you're coming halfway and then you win. See, that's always fun. See, and then there's the douches like Biggs, who was all like, oh, see, I mean, I'm all about being a douche. Don't get me wrong, I love being an absolute douche. However, really? Your hitbox is bigger, dummy. What? Is there trash talk going on? We're out of here. I am sick of playing with toxic people and crappy teammates. I'm done. But I'm not gonna quit playing because I'm a gamer. We never quit playing games. Oh man, the last three matches I've come in halfway and I just, the team, instead of like waiting 10 seconds to have other teammates join you, they just run in, get killed, the other team. And they don't protect their healer either. This is me complaining as one human being to another. Just play games properly, please. Oh man.
My ultimate is charging.
La ta ta, la ta ta. So adorable, but I'm a demon chick. Look, man, is it so bad to want a team that knows how to play? I mean, we've all played for more than 20 hours. Or about 20 hours. Let's get you back out. Like, come on, man. Learn to play. Also, we have an interesting team. Where's our Bastion? I need to help him kill people. You're not even here, dog? Come on, bro. Come on, just hit somebody. Hit somebody. Just hit him. I got you, dog. Don't even worry about it. Now, May, I can't see you. Look, man, if you want heals, you gotta be by me. That's just the rule. Oh, Bastion. You deserve that. You deserve damage boost. Come on, dude. Keep damage boost. Oh, baby. I better heal you. She's gonna hide. I have to keep within vision of him, though, or else it won't work. I got you, dog. Don't even worry about it. Oh shoot, he's all by himself. Hey, why don't you just suck it? Oh shoot. I'm hiding. Help me! Help me, Tom Cruise! Yes! Yes! Oh, I got you. Who died? Torbjorn? No, you're fine. I'm saving- Oh, there's two of them. Nice. I got you guys, don't even worry about it. Can I heal? Can I damage boost his little guy? Because that would be great. I got you, dog. Dude, I got you. Can we please just have a presence on the map? That'd be great. I mean, let's be honest. I got you. Don't get pushed off the map. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, baby, Reinhardt's keeping everyone at bay while we're just killing Roadhog. Yeah, baby! So... Oh, crap. Fire in the hole. Oh, I got sniped. Just gonna run, to be honest. Man, if I had
Much better.
My ult, I would res you. But I can't. I don't have it. I got you. Don't rush him. You'll go off the map, man. Don't you dare rush him. Please kill him. Absolutely nothing I could do but run. Okay, you're gonna be frozen? I got you, dog. People are low on health. I want our tank, so I'm gonna res him. I'm gonna die. Yep. Rocket hammer to the face! I need our tank. Our tank needs to be around. Is he still alive? Good, yes. Yeah, he's no more. Dang it. When I hear footprints, by footprints I mean footsteps, I get all nervous. Come on, May. Stay alive. Stay alive, mate. Sorry, I got the hiccups. Wow! Holy cow! See, look at this snipe. Like, right in my neck area. Watch this. Or that was the face. That could have just been the head. Oh, man. Now I have to run even farther because they got the checkpoint. Nuggets, man! I'm trying to decide which healer I like better. If I like Zenyatta, or if I like, whoever this person is, Mercy. When I'm playing the game, I just forget names a lot easier. I got you, dog. Don't even worry about it. I'm healing you, bro, but... Oh, there we go. Wow! Yeah, I'm not gonna res you. You're just gonna die the second you come back. Sorry, bro. They got a Bastion now. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Oh my word. I would. I'll res you, dog. We need your AoE damage. Oh, really? You just go up and die? Oh, watch out. Reinhardt's coming. Freeze him. Why are people just walking in? Don't worry about stopping them. Worry about killing them. Oh, I couldn't heal you, bro. I couldn't. What you doing, bro? Dude, what are you doing on your own? Dude, what are you doing on your own? I asked what you're doing on your own. Oh, crap, I'm so dead. Please kill her while I'm frozen. That'd be great. Thank you.
Get over here, Halo.
Like, I would love to help with the payload, but in all honesty, our team is being garbage. We don't even have a freaking tank anymore. Oh crap, I'm dead. Oh, I had 3 health. Nothing that I could do. We don't have a tank anymore. Looking for tank, please. We've got nothing. I would. See, he switched to Junkrat instead of a tank. Man. I wish I had more friends that played this game. I only have one. One game! By one game, I mean one person. Oh, man. We're getting worked. See, look at this. This is another example. We're just getting stomped on. Nothing we can do about it. Like, I'm trying to heal people. This tank had an ult that he didn't even get to use. Look at that. Oh, I just wanted to res just to do something. Like...
Valkyrie online.
If we can stop this, that'd be great, but I just don't know, guys.
I'm taking care of you.
Like, why in the world doesn't Hanzo go somewhere else? Ow, getting sniped, getting frozen. Two tracers? Get a Reinhardt. Stand on the freaking point. You know what? Screw it. I'm getting a Reinhardt. We're not having a healer because you're too garbage to pick one. Let's just kill their healer real quick. Oh, look at that. Double kill. That's weird. Still stupid that Bastion was able to kill me. Look at this. so garbage. Just an absolute, just garbage, garbage, man. If we can win, which would be absolutely redonkulous. Okay, she's dead. That's good to know. See, all I have to do is outplay their Reinhardt and kill their healer. Okay, I'm frozen, but I killed their tank. Okay, see, you just gotta outplay him. Okay, I am tooting my horn. I think I'm good at this game. That's just me. I think I'm okay. Now, I'm gonna go grab a little bit of heals, because I have some time. I'm gonna go over here and do this. Ready for this? Not. Dang it! I should use my ult.
Dang it.
I still gotta kill them, supposedly. I have my ult still. Oh, he saw me coming. Yeah, he got me as I was diving. So look at that. Their Reinhardt's dead. Their Winston's dead. We can do this. Now I have my ult, so I'm gonna see if I can go behind him. Okay, I'm gonna just try to stun him best I can. Okay. Oh, we're gonna lose still, and I hate it. I hate to admit it. Are we gonna lose? Come on, contest it. Contest it. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Taking you away, Bastion. You can suck it. Stupid Bastion. Stupid Bastion. Go away, Genji. I don't know where you are, but I'm swinging. There we go! See? We turned the game all the way around, and they were wiping us. And do you know why? Because I stopped being a healer and I was a tank. It just takes a good time. I'm going to toot my own horn, guys. Jeez, man. Stupid people. That was pretty good ult. And he was taking a Winston to the face the whole time. There I am, just slapping away. And Star went. See, look at that. Another toxic person. Just take the loss and move on. Okay, guys, I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. Hey, if you want to watch more Overwatch videos, I promise I'm a little more happy in the other ones. I'm not as garbage. There's much more better play. But we're going to be doing more daily Overwatch, and then we're playing some other games right now. But hey, until next time, guys, I'll see you later.